If you want tips on glowing up for summer, then keep on watching. This summer, we're all about glowing up, glowing skin, glowing from within, and just radiating this summer season. So first things first, you gotta grab your essentials. So summer essentials for me include an amazing bronzer. Our pressed bronzer is just life. This is in shade Miami Glow. Our Get Cheeky palette, because we're not just getting cheeky in our bathing suits this summer, we're getting cheeky with blush. And also our highlight palette, that glow though, to get that iridescent, shimmery, beautiful glow that we all love and desire. Another few products that you need for this summer is our 10 Years Younger Setting Spray, and I'll tell you why in a second. And also grab a foundation that is illuminating, like our illuminating foundation. So now that we got our essentials in check, let's start with the basics. We gotta bronze it up and we gotta blush it up. Now you'll see people putting blush all over this area, and it's so cute and it just works perfect with our Get Cheeky palette, because I feel like it's a very cheeky look. And so you'll grab just like a warm, a pretty pink blush, whatever blush color you want, and just apply it all throughout here, because it's gonna look and make it seem like you were out in the sun, but we're not in the sun because we're protecting our skin. But we were in the sun, we have that sun-kissed look with our Get Cheeky blush palette. To get that glow that really just pops off of the face, and really as you move it just kind of, did you see it on the camera?
Yeah.
Okay, she sees it on the camera, so it's there. I'm gonna recommend that Glow Though highlight palette, but here's the tip. You're gonna grab our 10 Years Younger spray and this product. You're gonna grab all that highlight and you're gonna spray the brush so that that product now becomes activated and it becomes even more potent in a sense. And you're gonna apply it there so that it can give you that really luminous glow. And also it will set your makeup at the same time. So if you're going out to the beach or going to the pool, you know it's locked in place.
Here are some tips on the skincare perspective. So let's hydrate that skin. We have the After Sun Glow and Renew. This hydrates your skin, but not only that, it gives you a glow. I love using this, especially if I'm going to an event during the day. You know, summer, you have pool parties, you have beach days, you're on a boat, you're out with your friends, having a nice time during the day, and you wanna have like some glow to your shoulders and your body. This is it. It's not thick, it smells so good, and it gives you the perfect glow. Natural glow, and that's what we want. Now that our body is glowing, let's go to our skin. One of our tips for dewy looks is adding our Renewal Elixir to your favorite foundation. Just take a few drops, apply your foundation. I usually apply it right here and I add a few drops here. I mix it into my foundation and then I apply with a blending sponge, and that's it, you're dewy and glowing.
So not only during the summer, but year round, you want your skin to look like skin. So to have that glowy, dewy finish, you can grab a foundation like our Illuminating Liquid Foundation and pair it with our 10 Years Younger Spray. So this is gonna give you that dewy, luminous finish, especially for the summer, just so that you can just be like fresh and revitalized. And this setting spray will help really lock in that foundation. So that is my little tip for you.
So let's talk about the number one in our summer glow up list, and that's our Lumi 6. It's a perfect way to add a pop of color or luminescence to your skin. On the go, I have these in my bag, I have these in my toiletry bag when I travel. This fits in any purse, even your cute little micro purses. And like, it speaks for itself.
Love.
The glow is immaculate. This will be your go-to for your cheeks, your highlight, your eyes, your lips. So pop it in your bag and let's go to the beach. You can shop these amazing products at MogusCosmetics.com and LumiaDV.com. If you have any questions or simply loved our tips, leave a comment below or send us a DM. We'd love to connect with you. Thank you so much for tuning in to The Beauty Filter. Till next time.